change him. Let me try and contain him.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his credentials.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the jiu-jitsu positions. This guy, once you're on the ground, there is no place where you are safe. You are constantly getting attacked. He's always throwing up submissions. He's always attacking.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Some real power shots here. Oh, big left. Wow, huge head kick.
That one landed clean.
Oh, big knee to the body, man alive. Oh, straight right.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
Doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Good punch. Cable inches right. He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight.
You hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with. Oh, nice.
Oh, and just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice